Good morning, class. Are you fine this morning? I'm very well, thank you. Have you had breakfast yet?
I have just finished my breakfast. It was delicious.
All right, what day is it today?
Good. Today is Wednesday, right?
On Wednesday, we have Grammar Planner 3.
Now, do you have the textbook and notebook near you?
Good. What did you study last week?
Did you finish Unit 2?
Okay, good. And what is it about in Unit 2?
We focus on simple present, right?
Yeah, and did you remember what subject we can use with as and what subject we use with verb we don't add as, es, or is? Did you remember that?
Okay, I think most of you can remember, but some maybe still forget, right?
Okay, now let's review with me. Okay, in Unit 2, yeah, they don't work, right?
Okay, on page 13, here we focus on simple present. And we have three forms. We have affirmative, negative, and yes, no question.
For affirmative, we have subject, we have two different forms, right? If the verb you with I, you, we, they, we don't add S, okay? But if the verb used with she, he, it, you need to add S, ES, or IS. Did you remember that? And make sure that you can use this one very well. Okay. And we add S, ES, or IS only in affirmative form. You cannot add in negative or question. Okay. Try to remember this.
For negative, we use with don't or doesn't. Here example, the subject that used with don't, we have I, you, we, they, used with don't, okay? I don't work, you don't work, we don't work, they don't work, okay? And how about the subject that used with doesn't? Okay, we have she, he, it, used with doesn't. She doesn't work, he doesn't work, it doesn't work.
Alright, so now let's continue to number 3, yes no question.
Okay, for yes no question, here you can look at this. Yeah, the form we have do or does, right? But do you use with I, you, we, and they. Okay, and does you use with he, she, and it. Okay, now I just make one example for you. Here, do you work? If you answer yes, I do. How about no? If you answer no, no, I don't, right? Good. Yes, use with do, and no, use with don't. How about does? Does she work? No, she doesn't. How about yes? How do you answer yes? Good. Yes, she does. Yes, use with does, and no, use with doesn't, right? Good. Okay, so now, we finish our review part. Let's go on our new lesson. Today we are going to study unit 3. Very good. Okay, after watching this video, you will know simple present used with be, and you will know what kind of subject you use with am, what kind of subject you with is, what kind of subject you use with are. You will know it very well, and you will know how to make it to negative and also question. You also practice some exercises in this video. All right, so now let's start the lesson with me. Okay, so you can open the book all together on page 17. Yeah, unit 3, she is a dancer. Okay, she is a dancer. When you see the topic or the title of the lesson, what comes into your mind? Okay, it's about simple present we use with be, right? Like example here, she is. Yeah, see, she is. Yeah, as you know, she used with is. How about am? How about are? Okay, let's continue. Okay, in this unit, we focus on simple present, the verb be. Okay, the verb be. So as you know, be, we have am, is, and are, right? So you need to know what subject we use with am, what subject we use with is, and what subject we use with are. Now let's go on. Okay, I, yeah. As you know, I we use with am. Example, I am a dancer. Okay, so you need to remember this. I use with am. You cannot say I is. You cannot say I are. Okay, but you can say I am. I am a dancer. I am a teacher. Who are you? I am a student, right? Good. Okay. How about is? If you with she, he, it. Okay, so when you see the subject she, he, it, you need to use with verb be. Okay? She, he, it, use with be. Example, she is good. He is good. It is good. Like this. Okay. How about are? Okay. Are we use with we, you, and they? Okay. For we, you, and they, you with are, right? Here. Example, we are dancers. You are dancers. They are dancers. All right. So here we finish our affirmative form. Again, in affirmative form, we focus on the subject that use with am, the subject that use with is, and the subject that use with are. Okay, now can I ask you one question? What subject that you use with am? What is it? Can you tell me? All right, very good. I, right? And how about the subject that use with are? What are they? Good. We, you, they, right? Okay, how about the subject that use with is? Well, okay, she, he, it. Very good. Okay, now let's continue to negative form. Okay, in negative form, yeah, we just plus not after be. Okay, example, am not a dancer. Or you can say, I am not a dancer. Okay, both are right. Okay, how about is? You can say, is not. Or you can write contraction for isn't. Okay, she isn't good. He isn't good. It isn't good. Or you can say she is not good. He is not good. It is not good. Yeah, you can say like this. How about are? Yeah, you can pronounce aren't, aren't, aren't. Or you can pronounce. Or you can say are not, are not. Okay, we aren't dancers. You aren't dancers. They aren't dancers. Or you can say, we are not dancers. You are not dancers. They are not dancers. All right. So now we finish affirmative and negative. Let's go on to yes, no question, right? Okay, before going to yes, no question, can I ask you a few questions first? All right, so how do you form negative? How do you form negative? Very good. You just add not after be, right? Example, I am, you just say I am. I am not, right? Good. She is, you just say she is not, right? They are, you just say they are not. Okay, are you sure with this? I know you are sure because you have learned this lesson from level 2, right? Good. Now let's go on our lesson. Okay, number 3, we focus on yes, no question. Okay, for yes, no question, I have a few questions for you as the example. Okay, if you use with am I, remember, if in the question I, when you answer you, right? In the question you answer I. Okay, you need to remember that. Example, am I a dancer? So when you answer yes, you are. How do you answer no? No, you aren't, right? Good. Another example, are you a dancer? No, I'm not. How do you answer yes? Yes, I am. Very good. Okay, another one, is she, he, it, a dancer? Yeah, she is. Yes, he is.
Yes, it is. If you answer no, okay, good. No, she isn't. No, he isn't. No, it isn't. Yeah, you need to answer like this. Okay? How about here? Are we, you, they, dancers? No, you aren't. No, we aren't. No, they aren't. How about answer yes? Yes, we are. Yes, you are. Yes, they are, right? Okay, good. Well, so now we already finished our lesson. Yeah, we have affirmative, negative, and just no question. Let me review again. For affirmative, you just use the subject plus be. As you know, be, we have am, is, are. You need to use verb be with the correct subject. Okay, and in the negative form, you just add not after be. And just no question, it's very easy. You just move be to the front. You see, am, are, is, are. Okay, so all of them are, be, right? Verb to be, right? So you just move verb to be to the front, and you finish by a question, question mark. Don't forget a question mark when you make a question. Okay? Are you sure with this lesson? I hope you are very sure with this lesson, right? Because you have learned so far from level 2. Okay, so now let's go to our exercise. Let's go to page 17, letter B. Okay? Look and choose. Okay? Do you have the textbook near you? Here. Okay, we here we have three sentences, right? One. Oh, sorry, they confused the page. Page 17 here. All right? See? Okay, and we have three sentences, right? One, she is or am pretty. As you learn, she is or she am. Am used with I, right? How about is used with she, he, it? So here the correct answer, it must be is. Very good. Okay, it must be is, right? Okay, another one. We is are good dancers. Okay, we is or we are? Can you say we is? No. We use with very good, use with are, right? Good. Okay. How about the last one? What is the subject here? They, right? They use with what? They use with it. Is they? Can you say is they? No. You cannot say is they. Can you say am they? No. So what is the correct answer? It must be are they, right? Are they dancers? Okay, so now we finish our lesson for today. And you see, we learned a lot today, right? Can you sum up for me? Okay, now let me sum up for you. Okay, so first, we focus on simple present with the verb be, right? And we have three forms, affirmative, negative, and yes, no question. In affirmative, you just use verb, you just use subject plus verb to be. And there are three kinds of verb to be, am, is, are. I use with am, she, he, it use with is, we, you, they use with are. And in negative form, you have to add not after the verb be. Example, I am not a dancer. She is not a dancer. You are not a dancer. Okay? And in yes, no question, you just move be to the front to make the question and end with a question mark. Okay, example, are you a student? You might answer, yes, I am. If you answer, no, am not. Alright, so that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you the next video. Goodbye class, see you the next video.